sweet shot!
Around here went to Sacred Skies when they were little. Bit of an old-fashioned summer camp. Then Eden's Gate turned it into a house of horrors. Taking it back means one less place for the cult to make that bliss. Appreciate it, Rook.
Need help on this one?
Changing spots.
Shit! Piggies are close!
Hey, you. Come here. We're keeping these digs, thank you.
My parents used to send me every summer.
We're keeping these digs, thanks to you.
Fucking child's play. Gun in it.
Thank you.
truck stops an important part and secure in the area. Now that it's in the Cougar's hands, we'll get it up and running. Then we can use it as a refueling depot. Nice job, Rook.
Wanna get your mind blown? Try this game.
Thanks. You defended this place like a true hero.
God damn it. Those thieving Peggies drained us dry. Those Peggy bastards stole all our gas. They drained these here reservoirs and filled their tankers. So I need you to steal one and bring it back here. Just got word that there's one parked at the old diner down the road. If we're gonna rebuild, we gotta reopen these pumps. We'll keep the truck stop safe. You bring back that sweet, sweet gas.
Man, this is the most awesome game I've ever played.
Heard you helped defend the county jail.
You're pissing.
The cult are fucking narcos. They cultivate their flowers, process them, then cook it all into the Bliss. That old brewery is the final step. Taking that place out will cripple them.
Shot with fries coming right up. You gotta cover my ass while I meander.
We like on a stakeout? Because I've been staked out before, but I've never been the one doing the staking out.
I'm getting my shuffle on over here.
Shoulder bone connects to the neck bone, the neck bone.
a stroll. Cover me.
I'll have you fixed up real quick. And then the doctor is on the case.
Got warm real
damn
early.
Body.
Chin bone connected to the thigh bone. Thigh bone connected to the hip bone.
I'm gonna look for the killer.
Watch me, I'm moving. Just like my grandma always said, get them in the head and they'd be dead.
Some search parties looking for you by name. Anyone who wants to fight the cult should head over to the county jail. That's where the action is.
I don't understand. Did you think you could just continue to do what you wanted without consequences? I've been reasonable, I've been fair. But you were just so selfish!
You forced someone to leave that didn't want to go.
Also, you could be what? A hero? Do you know what hubris is? Arrogance before the gods. The Greeks saw it as a dangerous form of pride that invoked the goddess Nemesis, who would seek retribution.
I win this hand. You have to wear a button. What do you say?
Straight flush.
If violence is the only language you choose to speak, I'll speak your language.
when their blood is on your hands.
And when their blood is on your hands.
We'll see how heroic you feel.
We'll see how heroic you feel.
What are you doing?
I'm sorry to have to do this.
I'm sorry to have to do this.
I wanted there to be another way.
I wanted there to be another way.
But you made your choice.
But you made your choice.
Who opened the doors?
Oh, shit! They're inside!
I told you. I didn't want to leave.
They were gonna kill me.
Thank God! We're just in time!
Something happened with Virgil and the Marshal, and then everything went nuts.
They got the sheriff, Rook. They got everyone. We're in trouble. We gotta move. The gate's locked. One of those fuckers out there has the key. Hurry! Quick! Bring the key! Hurry, Rook! Over here!
I'm trying so hard. It's sad. Knowing it's all for nothing.
Oh, no. 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 Help me! Put pressure on it! Come on, Richard. Come on. Come on. This is what she does. Takes. Destroys. Find her. Kill her. Don't let her get away with this.
When this is over, we will all be together in the bliss. Walking the path. But now he understands its purpose. And he'll join our family in Eden. And if you try to stop him... Your sheriff was a wall. A wall between you and the Father. A wall that kept you from seeing his truth. So I will knock down that wall. Your sheriff is so close now.
so close to accepting the word of the Father into his heart. And when he does, there's no coming back from that. Feeling confused? Don't worry. It'll be over soon. Why do you keep fighting us? You know what's coming. The Father showed you. The world is crashing to an end. It is diseased and corrupt. The Father is offering you a chance to let go. Stop worrying. To be free. Peekaboo. You don't know what it is you're doing, do you? Joseph believes he's our savior. But you'll be the one who decides what happens. You are the start. He'll be the end. It was always gonna happen this way. You'll walk the path. You'll rescue your sheriff. You'll be the hero. And then you'll choose. And if you don't listen to him,
sing his praise when we first began. I don't have much time, Rook. The Blizz. You have to stop it. You have to hurry. Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found. Was blind, but now I see. Hurry! Run!
We don't have much time, Rook. Kill the Blizz. Kill it all.
Get over here, Rook! Hurry!
Thank you.
control valves.
Overloading.
Warning, Central valves overloading. Warning. 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 Central valves overloading. evacuate, evacuate immediately.
You look like hell.
Yeah, well, I feel like it too.
You need help getting back inside?
Hell no, I'll manage.
I didn't think you could pull this off. You saved a lot of people here today, Rook. Don't forget that.
Hey, can you give me a hand?
Better go.
You know, there was a moment just before you arrived. I just lost all hope. I couldn't see a way out. You led the way. And a lot of good people died, but everyone here, all of us, we're alive because of you. And I'm damn proud of you. Now, I want you to find that goddamn Joseph Seed, bring him to justice, or put him in the ground. That's an order, Deputy.
The seal has been opened. My faith. My faith. She was not the first to carry that name, but she was the most devoted. She was like many of you when she came to me. Broken. Lost. I put my faith inside her. And she became angelic. Perfect. And those sinners took her away from us. It is faith that holds us together. And without it, we are lost. So we must never lose faith. Those that try to harm us will suffer.
And with Jacob in the ground, there's only John left. He still controls Holland Valley, so you get going, Deputy.
Fall's End has fallen to the Peggies. If you can hear me and you can help, we really need you. Mary May out.
Kid, if you're near a shop, you might want to pop in. There's some new toys you might want to play with.
Job keeping this place safe from the cult.
I don't know what to say except thank you.
as you get near Fall's End. Cult has control of the whole town. You need to rescue Mary and Jerome and then kick those piggies right in the balls. Dutch out.
He will wipe every tear from their eyes. There will be no more death or mourning or crying or pain.
For I know the plans that I had made for you, declared the Lord. Plans to prosper you and not to harm you. Plans to give you hope and a future. I don't claim to know God's plans, but I know a good thing when I see it. Getting quite a reputation, Deputy. You're the first good thing to happen to this valley in a long time.
A little help?
Are you trying to break your neck?
It seemed like a good idea at the time.
Yeah.
Thanks. Shit. It's you. Sorry, didn't realize. All you've done, might as well add Mover to the list, huh?
Thought that Eden's Gate confiscated all of this.
Hell, what kind of fair grave would I be if I didn't have a hidden stash? Learn from the best.
This town has been through a lot, Deputy. We owe you thanks, but...
I know you're looking for your people. But the truth is, you ain't the only one in need of help. The pastor and I can only do so much.
If you could see about lending a hand, be sure to return the favor. What do you say?
Mary will get you squared away.
When you get the chance, come by the church. I'll be there.
Hello, ma'am.
We'll play this game all day.
Hey, fella.
Fall's End is the heart of this whole valley. Liberating that place will go a long way in building a resistance against the cult. I've known Mary and Jerome for a long time. They're good, honest folk, and they won't let you down.